Martin Rakowski. Shane Steele.
He returned to us, and even though he had a good career in corrections, he decided to take the badge and become a deputy. So, Joseph, it is a pleasure and an honor for me as sheriff to pin this on you, if I can, without poking you. I'll let you finish that part.